So the Buffalo Sabres guys are coming off a really nice road trip, and they're going to be charging into the All-Star break. Tage Thompson's an All-Star. I think the biggest snub of any player not going to Florida at the moment is Rasmus Dahlin. They're both top 15 players in fantasy. And then we've seen a lot of value from some of their secondary guys. Victor Olofsson is quietly among like the top 25 goal scorers in the entire NHL. And then Owen Power, better late than never, right? Didn't score a goal for a long stretch of time, then had goals in three straight. He's got points in four of five.
Finally, we're seeing something happen with Owen Power. So he's a player worth keeping in fantasy right now for the rest of the season. I think the Buffalo Sabres are just such a dynamic team, guys, from top to bottom. Victor Olofsson, Jeff Skinner, Alex Tuck, Tage Thompson. The list goes on and on. And I feel like we're probably going to add some more names to that list.